candle or mashed potatoes?
My man just went knuckle deep in a candle. First of all, what kind of mashed potatoes you know got fire in it? Second of all, whose uncle's in here putting his fingers in the mashed potatoes? Third of all, how's he gonna be eating wax from a candle and just be like, meh, thought it was mashed potatoes?